explain about the recreation of these Eskimos. Now the contacts with the outside world. These Eskimos are completely in the polar region, I said on the globe. Completely living on the polar region, Arctic Circle, Antarctic Circle. So they don't have, earlier they don't have any contacts with outside world, means other countries in the world. But here the little bit, the contacts with outside world was started. How the Europeans started, just visiting these places. Europeans first started visiting these places to know about the lifestyle and survival of the people of the Eskimos. Europeans see these Eskimos, these are natives from Iceland and Greenland. I showed them in the world map, Iceland, and you see, world map you can observe the Iceland and the basin. Gathering, hunting and fishing. So what type of weapon they used to hunt? Just like Europeans, Americans and Russians. With this the lesson be completed. Go through the keywords and months. If you have a textbook, read the lesson thoroughly, underline every point and go through the keywords also.